Super Time Force. Hey everyone, it's the guy who's ahead, and today I'm going to be reviewing Super Time Force. And the first thing that you'll realize when you get started playing Super Time Force is that time is a force to be reckoned with. It is how you beat bosses, get through tough levels. It is the main mechanic of the game, and it's the reason that the game is completely unique and it's an extreme amount of fun. There are up to 16 characters that you can find throughout 6 different stages. Now, the main thing about the game is everybody's different. Whether you're using a multi-shot guy, a dude with a big rocket launcher, a lizard that spits acid, or a guy that wields a sword, everybody feels completely unique and powerful. Now, in my opinion, one of the shining parts of the games are the insane boss battles. You have to get into a boss battles with brains. You have to get into a boss battle in Mad Max's Beyond Thunderdome. And anybody who's ever seen that movie, it's a dream come true. Now, what you have to be mindful of is the main mechanic of the game. You'll have to put out about 5 or 6 different characters going through the same run over and over. That means you'll have to go on a run, rewind time, put another character on there, go through that same run so you can deal out the proper amount of damage to a boss in the proper amount of time. Because some bosses are multiple tiers. That means you'll fight one boss, right after that another one comes out. So you have to kill one quick enough to make sure you have time for maybe the second or even third one. So you have to be a master of the time mechanic, people. You have to put out 5 or 6 different red dudes, 4 to 5 different blue dudes, and in the end, it's a really rewarding victory when you take down the boss. This is my favorite review I've done so far. I'm going to give this one an 8 out of 10. If you like a hard game, then this game's for you. If not, you might want to skip it. Make sure you follow me and add me as a friend on Xbox One at The Guy Who's Ahead. Thanks, guys.